Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable Serve Game in Microsoft Edge, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The resolution is through the Registry Editor, so press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Now go to HK Current User. And then go to Microsoft. Right click on Microsoft and select New Key. Name this key Edge and hit Enter. Now in the right pane, we will create an entry. The name of this entry will be Allow Serve Game. New DWORD 32-bit entry. Allow Serve Game. Double click on it and change the value data to 0. When the value data is 0, then the serve game will be blocked. And if you wish to enable it, then change the value data to 1 and click on OK. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.